I'm glad that I give the impression of being calm on stage. I often am. In an ideal world, if I manage to sink down into the zone, then I can feel very calm and like I'm in the flow, and that's a wonderful state of mind. At other times, I am not very calm inside and I'm contending with various gremlins, so little voices that tell you that things are going to, that you're going to fall off that particular gesture, or that, you know, your shoe is creaking, and those have to be pushed to one side. I used to find that it was more difficult to focus during concerts when I was younger. I'd slip into an automatic performance, and I'd find myself sometimes, you know, thinking about dinner, or which is terrible. Unfortunately, that doesn't happen anymore. It's a much more intense experience now. I am always focused on the music and the performance, but I do experience different degrees of calm internally. And that is not always predictable. Sometimes I have days where I've had a terrible journey and it's been wet and cold and I've not managed to find enough food before the concert. And I had one concert a few years ago where it was abroad. I didn't speak the language. I'd been picked up from the airport and taken to the venue, which was in the middle of nowhere. There were no cafes. I had one banana and I had to eat from the sugar that they gave me with the tea, so I had enough glucose to get me through the concert, and I felt pretty awful. And that actually was quite a good recital. So it's not, and I was quite calm during the concert, although beforehand I didn't even know if I had the energy to get through it. So it's really not predictable at all. And unfortunately, I can't gauge and can't plan how calm I'm going to be feeling. I know what the positive signs are to look out for and to hold on to, but sometimes I just have to leave that to chance.